In that session, we want to discussing about in details identifiers. What it mean by identifiers, as we are discussing in previous videos during keywords. In the C programs, can the two types of words use karna possible. Any words either as considered as keywords or considered as identifiers. Keyword is a words which are already defined in C language or that's the meaning already known to the compilers. Keywords ke cases mein baat kare, keywords kya hai? Some predefined words or reserved words. That's the meanings are already defined to the compiler, like a integer, float, while, for, if, like that. Next one. Other words are considered as identifier. Any word can be considered either keyword or identifier. अगर कोई भी keyword या कोई भी word already predefined है C के अंदर, then इसको consider किया जाएगा as a keyword, otherwise identifier. But all predefined functions are available in C, considered as identifier, not a keyword. See, as we are discussing, keywords are only 30. There are 32 reserved words are available in C. Other than 32 words, remaining words are considered as identifiers. Simple meaning, identifiers are user given names or user assigned name or user provide names. Here, in which cases we are used to user defined names, in variable declarations, in function declarations, enumeration or structure declaration, or creating some user defined data structure by using structure, enumeration, union or type def statements. Means in sabhi cases mein provides kya karte hain, our own names. For example, if you want to declaring some variables, variable declarations ke case mein generally statements are given like a data type as integer or any data type, some variable names like a salary. Here integer is nothing but integer is well known to the compiler, therefore it is considered as keyword, and salary just we are created by the programmer or developer, therefore it is considered as identifier. Any user defined name used in C program is considered as identifiers. See, user defined name may be variable names, may be function names, maybe user defined data type names like such as structure, union, enumerations created by enum keyword, same as user defined data type created by using type def. Suppose that we are having already existing data type integer. If you want to creating our own names or user defined data type based on existing data type, then you can create by using type def statement. For example, syntax of type def is type def existing data type name int, we want to creating as integer. Now, after providing that declaration, here int is existing data type and integer is an user defined data type which is created based on data type integer. Now onwards, we can create any variables either by using int or by using integer. Both are having same meanings, but int is predefined data type, therefore it is considered as keyword. But here integer provided by the developer, therefore it is considered as identifiers. In next session, we are discussing what are the rules or conventions for making identifier names.